Every shooting testimony contains inconsistencies. Otherwise, you wouldn't have a job. No man who ever shoots and kills another man is entirely cogent in the moment. No plan survives contact with the enemy.
Did you learn that with the first man you killed?
I learned that serving my country as a non-electric pop-up target in an often misunderstood crusade for liberty and justice turned puppet show for politicians known as the Vietnam War.
Can we not go to Vietnam today? Let's fast forward to the present.
Why are you looking to hang me? Why me? I know you're setting me up. Blago's got it in for me. Answer my question. Of all the truly rotten cops out there, why are you after the one guy who gets it?
The one cop who gets it?
Yeah, are you in on this?
Are you kidding me? Let me remind you that several years ago, you killed an alleged serial date rapist premeditatively. Did you know that he had a wife and three small children? She had a nervous breakdown after his death and ended up in an insane asylum where she spent 9 years until she cut her wrists with a disposable razor blade. The kids were raised, by the way, in foster homes. Two of them have alleged that they were sexually abused by their foster fathers. So please don't come in here whining. Got a lot of nerve.